In 2017, I've bought 200 boxes full of old vintage electronic parts for only €5 each. Now, in 2019, I have my first look at the contents. I will upload one box video every day. I hope you enjoy. Hi, welcome back. Here is the next box. Welcome back. Beautiful RF cables. RG179, I guess. Wonderful. A cute little instrument. Made in Russia. Wonderful. There are two more. Nice stuff. A Siemens instrument. Nice. Wow, this is heavy. Beautiful. Look at that. Wow. This is exciting. Another instrument. This is made by Siemens and Halske. High quality. Here's an interesting board. Don't know what it is. Interesting. This is an amplifier. I wouldn't trust this one anymore. Data logic. Oh, I can't read the model. Oh, that's too bad. I can hardly read it. No chance, I guess. Can you read it? I can't. RTF connector. Oh, a broken one. That's too bad. And tons of cable. Excellent. Woohoo! SMB, right? I'm not sure. No, that's something else. Well, radial. Beautiful N-type bulkhead connector. Here's a shunt. Ah, this is matching the instrument, I guess. Wow. Crazy. That's something for my eBay shop. Excellent. Wonderful stuff. What's that connector? Do you know it? Welcome back. One bonus box for you. Parts. Yeah. Oh, old Siemens MKH capacitors, 25 nanofarads, 300 volts, Siemens MKT caps, nice. Yeah, coils, They are wonderful for my needs. Heatsinks. Capacitors. Nice quality. More capacitors and stuff. Tantalum capacitors. More evil old tantalum capacitors. More wonderful coils. And Siemens MP capacitors. Ah, nice. Great. Yeah. Whew. Wonderful. There are so many more boxes full of stuff. What's in here? This will be the next one tomorrow. And what's in here? And here? And here? You have no idea. Huh. Crazy. Absolutely crazy. It doesn't stop.